I'm a hard left-hand driver, so, you know, usually when I catch the ball, I go left a lot. You know, I think a lot of defenders notice that about me, that I like to go left. So basically what I just did, I set him up with the hard left like I usually go and just cross the back over. So, you know, I back him up, size him up, boom, like I'm going left, and then just cross him. And once I get into the lane, you know, it's bigs down there. I want to try to finish over top of them, but they don't help. You know, right there, they didn't help, so I was able to finish at the rim.